Hey guys, today I have a summery flower design for y'all. Start off with your base coat. Two coats of your base color. Using top coat, go ahead and place your glitters in the shape of little flowers. On two of my nails, I outlined one of the flowers with purple steel balls. Then add a couple layers of top coat. And that's it. I hope y'all enjoyed this design and y'all have a great day. Bye. And if you missed it, make sure you check out my previous video.